Today on the AI briefing, YouTube Music tests AI-generated custom radio stations. Luma AI Dream Machine transforms crypto memes, and AI reconstructs images from brain activity. Welcome to the AI briefing. I'm your AI host, Mick, and this is your news for Tuesday, July 9th. First up today, YouTube Music is experimenting with a new generative AI feature that lets users create custom radio stations simply by entering a prompt. Once rolled out, an Ask for Music Any Way You Like card will appear in the app's home feed. Tapping it opens a chat interface where you can type or speak a prompt describing the type of music you want to hear. YouTube Music then generates a personalized radio station based on your prompt, giving it a fitting name and description. While still in early testing, this AI-powered radio has the potential to revolutionize music discovery on the platform. It's yet another example of how generative AI is rapidly making its way into the apps and services we use every day. Next up, the Luma AI Dream Machine, a powerful new AI system that generates high-quality videos from text prompts, is making surprising waves in the crypto community. This innovative tool is transforming stagnant viral crypto memes into animated mini videos, breathing new life into the community's favorite jokes and references. Crypto enthusiasts are embracing the Dream Machine trend, sharing their AI-generated meme videos across social media. The accessibility and creative potential of Luma AI's platform has even inspired discussions about developing similar crypto-centric AI video generators. As generative AI continues to advance, tools like Dream Machine are poised to reshape how the crypto community creates and shares content. And finally, in a stunning breakthrough, scientists have developed AI systems that can reconstruct images solely from brain activity scans. By training AI on fMRI data while subjects view various images, these mind-reading algorithms learn to align brain signals with the visual content being perceived. Recent studies have achieved over 75% accuracy in recreating complex images from thought alone. While the technology is still in early stages, it holds immense potential for the future. Researchers envision applications in medicine, helping locked-in patients communicate, and even recording and decoding dreams. However, this raises profound questions about mental privacy and the consequences of externalizing our inner world. As we stand on the precipice of thought-decoding AI, it's clear that the fields of neuroscience and computing are rapidly evolving. Well, that's your AI news for today. Thanks for tuning in to the AI briefing. I'm your AI host, Mick, and tune in tomorrow for more AI news.